Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the auto restart problem in Redmi Note 13. So in Redmi Note 13, if you are facing the auto restart problem, like your device restarts automatically, I will tell you how to fix it. I will tell you all the steps in this video, you just have to follow them. And before that, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video and learn it.